There we go. Okay, so now I finally figured out how to work the webcam with the XSplit thing, so hopefully I can actually see what I'm doing. So now, let's hope like heck this works.
Oh, is that the killer bears?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
And I'm playing around with the live streaming tool. But yeah, I'm playing around with the little live stream thing on my computer. And yes, we still have a death in the family situation going on, which
I've of course he like he has been.
Okay then. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the live stream. Okay, I'm listening to the phone call again, so hopefully we are golden.
Hello, hello. Hey, you're doing great. Most people don't last this long. I mean, you know, they usually move on to other things by now. I'm not implying that they died. That's not what I meant. Anyway, I better not take up too much of your time. Things start getting real tonight. Hey, listen, I had an idea. If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuffed into a Freddy suit, try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to stuff a metal skeleton into you. I wonder how that would work. Yeah, never mind. Scratch that. It's best just not to get caught. Okay, I'll leave you to it. See you on the flip side.
I gotta keep an eye on my box. Oh, shit! Run down the hallway, you're not gonna get me! I said, run down the hallway, you're not gonna get me! No, I did not. No, I didn't say run down the hall and get married. And my stepdad's home, so expect it to get a little funny in here. In some odd way, but who knows. Yeah. Chica's out. I still don't know how I'm accessing these cameras here. Oh, hi, Chica. With the webcam being like this on the bottom corner, so I'll have to figure that out when I can. Okay. Keep on the camera on one side. This game gives me a shiver up my spine. What the Hi, Freddy. Freaking died. Cushion over. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Chica, where's... Oh my god. Chica... Okay, Chica's in the kitchen. Keep an eye on Pyro Cove. Oh my god. Fucking Chica. Oh my god. Fucking intense. Today. Chicken.
I think I'm going to go back to playing Sonic Sad Hill.
Okay, Ultra Kirby fan. If you want to continue watching the live stream, you can.
I forgot to click that link.
I forgot to click the Twitch link. It's my channel.
You know what's weird about Sad Hill? There's no signpost. You just collect an invisible ring and then you beat the stage.
That is messed up. Anyways.
Well, it's a ROM hack. They do some pretty strange things in ROM hacks.
Yeah, well, I gotta
keep my eye on
the Pirate Cove.
I don't think I can go to Twitch.
Okay.
You know, I can't go to Twitch. Because of fucking TNT!
Do you have AT&T by any chance, Ultra Kirby fan?
Yeah.
Ah, so that's probably why.
And it keeps redirecting me. This damn page, whenever I try to go to anything that isn't YouTube, Tumblr, or Facebook, or... what other website actually works? Well, at least Skype and Steam still connect.
Okay, I intend to upload the whole entire stream on this to YouTube if you don't get to see it there.
Alright.
Because I think there was also a thing that uploads the stream too, but... Just in case. Okay, Fox is-
That kind of reminds me of when I jump scared you at Springtrap in the FNAF map.
It was fucking Chica. Again, what does that chicken have on me?
So it's not Foxy, it's not Bonnie, and it's not Freddy or Golden Freddy.
It's
just
Chica.
Chica.
She keeps jump scaring me, and I'm trying to keep an eye on Pirate's Cove, and she keeps jump scaring me. Chica, man. Fucking Chica! That fucking chicken and I are about to go rounds. I'm sick of that.
So, is Chica your new FNAF arch nemesis?
Excluding Toy Chica, because Toy Chica and Marionette make a good shipping.
So just the regular Chica, not the old Chica or the Toy Chica?
Yeah, just regular freaking Chica. Ow, okay. Now my feet are asleep. Okay. Wanna play like this, chicken? Yes, I'm not gonna conserve my power for this one. I'm just gonna be, it's kind of cheating, but you know. Seriously, what the hell does Chica have on against me? Is it like, does Chica think that I think it's a duck? Hell no, I don't think it's a duck. I never thought Chica is a duck.
I always knew Chica was a chicken.
Hey. I could already tell that that did not look like a duck when Markiplier kept saying it was a duck. So yeah, Chica, you wanna play mind games with me? I'm gonna play mind games with you right back. Aha! Gotcha, bitch!
Now, time to fight Metal Sonic again. Since it's not Robotnik in this game, it's Metal Sonic. Who's in the Eggmobile. And for some reason, in this game's Marble Zone, or whatever the hell it is, I don't speak Russian. I can't read Russian. But it's still a neat hack, nonetheless. It doesn't matter what language it's in, it's still a really neat hack. Oh shit, that was my last ring.
Pokemon. Oh my goodness. I forgot Pirate Cove again.
Okay. That time it was Foxy?
Yeah. And if I recalled, I did have a lot of problems with Night 3, so. And I was even focused one time. Still fucking got jump scared.
Took me for fucking ever to beat Night 5. And 6. God, the enemies move fast in this game. It's almost like Sonic Demasi.
I think the moto
bugs move faster than they did in Sonic Demasi. I don't think there are very many moto bugs in Mighty Jump. It's just the Mighty of the Armadillo. Working on Sonic Demasi, and it's much shorter.
See a cat go.
Now a song from Mega Man 9 is playing. Never played Mega Man 9.
No.
I played a hack.
I've seen.
Or that was supposed to be.
I've seen Mega Man. I've seen a bit of Mega Man 9, but I never actually played it. But I've seen it. Yep, I'm gonna play this route. Have both doors closed. And try.
Is it already 5 p.m.? Is it already 5 a.m.?
No, it's 1 a.m.
Oh. I'd only recommend doing that at 5 a.m. It's kind of what I did the first time I played one out of Plumpties, and then the beaver got me. Because it was still 5 a.m. But, it didn't work.
It's time. Stream early and come back to it. I mean, I'm having a lot of fun doing this. Because, I mean, it is the first stream I've ever done with a PC game.
Oh god, Sonic's sprite is all glitched out in this special stage. I think some of these Russian hacks are actually pretty neat.
Grandma's cat. Apparently one of the eights. But yeah. Actually, I'm gonna have fun doing this stream, but alas. I'm fucked up. I done goofed. There's too much power. You know what? Fuck it. Stupidness. I might as well use all the power because I just done goofed.
What happened?
I basically realized I was using too much power, and I didn't even make it to 5 a.m. I'm at 3 a.m.
You didn't make it to ham.
This is not one night at Flunkies, this is one night.
I know.
5 nights
at Flunkies. One night at Freddy's?
No, not one night at Freddy's. That would be.
There is a one night at Freddy's that you can play with the Oculus Rift.
I don't have an Oculus Rift. I hear Freddy's.
And it's in full 3D and it uses the SFM GMod models.
Probably back in an hour or two, and I promise I will finish this game. So, I'm gonna cut it right there. So, it'll have a BRB screen on there, so that way they'll know. So let me transfer my stuff to my bedroom. So yeah. Yeah.
All right, I'm back.
I gotta have a BRB screen on my Twitch, at least for now, until I can get a better one. But it's the one that came with the program that I have for broadcasting PC games.
Ah, fuck.
That means I gotta pull this back, pull that back.
I accidentally pushed the hard reset button, so I had to start all the game all over again. Luckily, at the very beginning of the game, they give you a stage select, but good luck if you can read it. Because it's all in Russian. There's some Russian hacks, like, I believe it's Time of Changes and the Sonic Demacian Mighty Jump games.
Okay, but dude, I'm going to have to, be getting dressed and heading out for dinner. I will be back about an hour or so.
All right.
So.
All right.
Yeah. So, I'm surprised Portal isn't in the call, but. So, I'll be back. Oh, yeah, already ended the call. First, I gotta get everything transferred, and I gotta get dressed, and I gotta get proper attire on. Bonkers, you are speaking. Bonkers is speaking back.
Yeah, Bonkers, you lovely little furry man. Tried to get up in the window, lost his balance, and knocked the window over. Maya was sleeping and being good until all that happened.
Knowing my work schedule, I work every Tuesday. And knowing my work schedule, I work. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.